Yeah! 是怎么做到的接力的呢？ Wait a minute.
Your heart.
If you ever go, darling, I'll be home. John Miller. Where's the back of the skull?
Yeah. for nothing. Just tired of being my wife. She took my one ray of sunshine. She took my pride and my joy. She took my reason for living. She took my small baby boy.
Thank you. song we did a couple years ago, ladies and gentlemen, called Help Me.
Lord, help me walk another mile, just one more mile. I'm tired, all alone. Smile, just one more smile. You know I just can't make it on my own. Never thought I'd need any help before. I thought that I could get by myself. From the golden throne to me, to the holy peace. I need to feel the touch of your tender hand. Remove the chains of darkness. Let me see, Lord, let me see just where I fit into your master plan.
Thank you. I'm gonna go
real good actor. Let me just stand up here and catch my breath for a minute, and I'll be back. Can you roll ahead, son? Good job, what's that? Honey, I've only got 2 hours, 36 minutes.
Elvis!
You want to help me? Now this bear, I can't help the way he looks. Don't make fun of him, okay? He just happened to have a suit like Cheryl does. It is like Ronnie Tuck in the back, you know what I'm saying? Watch your feet back. You guys want to sound going to sleep, man. I'd like to introduce the members of my group to you. What is that, honey? That goes around a horse's neck. Oh, that's beautiful. Can you stand up on something? I can't reach it far because the suit's ripping. Officer, would you help her up a little bit, please? Come on, man. I won the Kentucky Derby. Is that a black star? Hey, hold on just down a little bit, fellas. Is it a black star? Dark blue? So it's blind, that means death. The girls that you met earlier in the show tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we've been together for a long time. I think they're fantastic, they're sweet inspirations. And the fellas in the back, one of the finest gospel quartets in the nation, J.D. Summers, the Stamps Quartet. Them and the Carter family. The little girl that does our high voice singing, but she has a cold tonight, so if you don't hear her, it's because she's got the creeping crud, you know. Her name is Kathy Westmore. I'll be back here. I'd like to introduce the Stamps to you individually, since they're totally unknown to you. Their bass singer is from Raleigh, North Carolina. His name is Larry Strickland. Hi, Larry. The baritone singer is from Nashville. His name is Ed Hill. The lead singer, ladies and gentlemen, he's from Nashville. His name is Ed Enum. E-L-C-H, Enum. The tenor singer is it's Bill Bays. And this fella here, he records with me on records and on my personal appearances. His name is Cheryl Nielsen. on the rhythm guitar from Springfield, Missouri, is John Wilkerson. How's that, John?
Thank you. His name is Tony Brown. Oh.
Session, and we did a song called Love Letters, and I can sing that for you.
And darling, there
here today. And the fellow gives me my water and scarves and sings harmony with me. His name is Charlie Hodge. Our conductor from Las Vegas is Mr. Joe Grishow. Fantastic Joe Grishow Orchestra. turn the house lights up and take a look at you.
Thank you.
Sometimes I'm a fool.